Hey, Chazé, is he still here?
Oh, yeah, yeah. He's still here. He should be coming on Friday. He was here yesterday. Dang, I almost scared him away with his antics. Man, you gotta ease up on that, man.
Come on, man.
Do his first day.
What did I do?
We're full speed up.
What did I do, man? Kidding!
Slap him with the sword.
Goodness!
Like, man, I'm scared away my customers, man.
I think, man, it's like, I mean, some people are, they're not like that, but I came here with the understanding that I'm going to get hurt. You know, not on purpose.
But yeah, what's the purpose? You know, I just gotta well
too into the moment.
I mean, any sport, I think, you know, you can risk getting hurt. It's right, like martial arts class, so you're gonna get hurt.
I mean, wasn't like with some purpose. You know, like, I was at first, it was like, take three like a sword, man. Come on now, respect the sword. Okay. You sure you want me to speed it up? So sure, okay. Well, I did it.
Yeah, but you can be intimidating, man. You have nice range, like kick and everything.
Yeah, people, but
they feel like they're not that advanced. They're not the one to come back.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know. Man should train by myself, nigga.
No, bro.
No, man.
We need to benefit from you too.
I don't want to hurt nobody. I'm not doing it on purpose. I mean, yeah. What am I supposed to do?
Ease up.
I've been training for 2 years now, dude.
Ease up.
I do ease up. Oh,
man. Man, I mean,
but yeah, man, just people getting injured, it sucks. I hate seeing that.
Yeah.
Figure. I was supposed to meet Claire in Florida.
Oh yeah?
I think she was going down to meet a birthday party for somebody.
Oh, a sister.
I just think it was Sunday.
I've been trying to get her in here.
Thank you.
that. Mm-hmm. Expectations probably there.
Oh.
What should I wait for?
Sifu gonna be upset. I'm gonna be gone for almost 2 weeks.
You're going to be?
Yeah.
Where you headed?
Going back home to Panama.
Oh man.
Spent a whole do a seminar over there in Panama.
How long has it been since you've been there?
Shit. About 6 years.
You be eating well.
Huh?
So you gonna be eating well?
Yeah. But so do you know what? I noticed that we're so used to have eating well over here, eating rice and eating a good oil. You go back home, people still using a bad oil.
Oh really?
The bad one, yeah. They don't, I mean, it's because like a side little shop, they might have a little, we call it free tuna. Uh-huh. Like little stand that sell like greasy stuff.
Yeah.
I can't eat stuff like that no more. That's what happened to me in Florida. I went crazy over there. Yeah. Eating all the stuff I don't usually eat.
Yeah.
The last couple of days I came back sick and I was throwing up, toilet.
Sorry.
Because my sister's not used to that food no more.
Yeah.
You know?
My one of the ladies that works for me.
Uh-huh.
She's from Panama.
Really?
Yeah.
What's her name?
Pamela Peter. She got married a while ago. Her husband's deceased, but she had a chick. Her name was Conda.
Oh, I know pretty much every Panamanian here in Chicago.
Yeah.
Because I do Panamanian DJ.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, she probably knows you, man.
I give one of my business cards to give to her.
Yeah.
Because I do the parties for them. Matter of fact, we have a party coming up. Sifu, we're having another carnival.
Really?
You gonna do the lion dance?
We'll see you, ask Jenny. Where is it at?
They find a spot. I'm not sure where. The thing is, May 17th.
It's coming up.
Huh?
It's coming up.
Yeah.
And she was saying that the economy was not good down there.
Where?
In Panama.
Well.
But this was maybe about, this is probably about 2009.
Let me explain something to you. The economy is not bad in the sense of job wise. So the minimum wage, the last time I checked, was like $1.50. Okay? But if you get a job working for the government or United States down there,
yeah,
you live like a king down there. You know what I'm saying? With wages and maybe and everything, because the minimum wage is so low, like for a lot of people going back home to places like that.
After they retire. Yeah, yeah.
Because with their retirement money, they can see it stretch a long ways or scotches like that. Not like over here that you have to worry about it's not going to be enough.
That's what I was wondering, like, when she got ready to retire. So I was wondering if she's going to stop working soon or whatever, but I don't think so. And if she's going to go back down there, because I thought they had property down there.
Oh, yeah. Donald Trump and all those people down there.
No, I mean, I thought she had property.
Oh, you thought she had property.
Yeah. But I think they were looking to build a hotel or something. I don't know what she was doing.
Yeah, I'm getting better. I couldn't even do that back in the days. My determination and my stretching every day allow me to do that. She don't want it, basically. She could do it, but she don't want it.
Yeah.
She's bad. She gets that from your mom, probably.
But she got all my genes. She's flexible. She know her. She into martial arts. She's a DJ. She into everything I do. She could dance like me, break dance and everything. But she don't wanna step up to the plate.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Good job.
Thanks.